Hi guys, so I'm at the backyard. I wanted to show you guys the area I had told you I was clearing for a little bit of gardening. So I just came out. I'm undoing my hair, but I thought I should show you because I had a little bit of clearing done. There's a guy who came and just did a bit of clearing. He's going to come back. He's gone for his tools. He's going to come and do the digging. Then now I'll do the planting myself. So let me show you guys. So this is the potential organic kitchen. I'm going to be in this area. I want to have it cleared. It's quite an expanse. And then where the bananas are, they go around to the other side is where I usually record from, because the bees tend to come more towards this side. So this area here is going to be some farmland. We'll plant some stuff, plant some food. So there. Basically that's it guys, that's the area that we're going to be farming on. I'll show you the process when I do the planting. I'll show you. I'm thinking mostly of some sweet potatoes and kale spinach, just those small things that you run to the market for every now and then. If I extend it a little towards the bananas, maybe I'll put some or grow a few potatoes, since I love potatoes. Yeah, basically that's it. Yeah, I'll keep
that area there.
We are going to do a bit of planting. It's not that small of an area, we can do something. And then all this area is going to be cleared up. I haven't yet done a lot of, you know, settling in. I'm still doing it in bits. You can see the bananas. We usually film on the other side around there, so you can see some of the bananas there. We usually film on the outer side, on the other side behind there is where I normally do the recording. So, let me show you our little... So this is our little kitchen garden. That's what I've just transplanted now, just a few. So I'm going to come and water them. And then we will get seedlings and fill this patch. Is that little patch I'd shown you guys. Yep. I transplanted these from elsewhere. I planted them somewhere else, so I just brought them here. And then we'll get to the market and buy more seedlings and fill up the space. Hi guys.